Assalamualaikum guys, I want to tell you about respiratory system. Do you know what helps your body get oxygen from the air? Right, it's the respiratory system. Can you tell me the most important organs in the respiratory system? Yes, your nose, mouth, throat, lung, and the other. The respiratory system, in anatomy and physiology, are organs that deliver oxygen to the circulatory system for transport to all the body cells. The respiratory and circulatory system work together to deliver oxygen to cell and bring of carbon dioxide in a two-phase process called respiratory. The first phase of respiratory begins with breathing in or inhalation. This inhalation brings out from outside the body into the lungs. Oxygen in the air moves from the lungs blood traces to the heart, with pump the oxygen with blood to all the parts of body. Oxygen then moves from the bloodstream to the cell, which complete the first phase of respiration. In the cells, oxygen is used in a spontaneous energy production process called cycle. Do you understand so far? Well, sorry, I guess time is up today. So, see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.